hoodie and a cap. It's summer, Akash. Okay. So this challenge has failed. So we can do some other show, you know that?
Yeah. I thought about comedy.
No way.
Drama.
No.
Romance.
Don't need.
Do you have an idea?
Yeah, I have an idea. We can make something with toys.
Yes.
It's stupid. It is just a joke. My real idea is to make something with drama, romance, and comedy. Ha 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 ha.
Let's go make the ideas!
Let's go!
Family of three people. Zach, Papa Gorilla and Mama Bear. They are on their normal car journey to school, then to the police station and then to the hospital. Let's go. They pass the church every day. They keep going to the schoolhouse.
And then the plane comes. Hey, stop it! There's no plane, okay?
In the school, Zach, the giraffe, gets down. He's a small boy, and he's sitting eagerly in school.
And then the plane comes. Hey, shut up!
And then the car journey continues to the nearby police station, where Papa Gorilla works.
Papa Gorilla gets down. And then a plane comes.
Enough with the plane! Sir, that is not your job! And then, the car is moving down the road. And slowly, it goes into the hospital. That is not the entrance to the hospital. You just crushed a few bushes, ma'am. You are a very bad driver, Mama Bear. Okay, and then the Mama Bear gets down. Now, after sweating and working for the entire day, they decide to get back into the car. First, Mama Bear gets into the car and drives it. She's on her way to the police station to pick up the dad. It is slowly going. This was a very tricky turn for her always. When she's turning, Akash! You have to see, it crashes.
It crashes. You're right.
And then the Papa Gorilla sees it from the police station and he decides to go there and help. Hey, why did you take the gorilla away? Huh? He goes and he sees his wife and he's very, very sad. He rubs her tummy. He checks her heartbeat and he realizes that he cannot save her. But a hospital can. So he carries her and he takes her to the hospital. Come on, guys. Then he takes a taxi. He takes a taxi and goes to the Zach's school to pick him up. Then he gets down and he tells Zach, "Listen, Zach, I have some very, very bad news to tell you." Zach says, "What is it, Dad? What is it?" Papa Gorilla says, "Papa Gorilla, in his town, he's known as Guillermo. His name is Guillermo." Guillermo says, "Your mother has been in an accident." "Really, Papa?" "Yes." "Really, Papa?" "Yes." "Son, I'm very sorry that I could not take care of her."
"It's okay, Papa. I'm the one that made Mommy get hurt."
"What?"
"Yeah, I'm the one that made Mommy get hurt."
Da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da.
To be continued. Yeah. The narrator was very good.
Yeah, he's a very good guy.
So I can't wait for the next episode. We need to go more than that businessmen who
do very nice songs. Even we need to come up with videos or songs or this story. Yeah, I think this show will be a very big hit. Let us see.
Who should go to the studio?
Let me go. I can handle these. Yeah.
Hi! I am the director of XYZ Studios. My name is Herkap Bulla. I'm very pleased to meet you. So you are telling me you have a show?
Yeah.
So can I see it?
Yeah.
What is it called?
It's called the...
Okay, you have not named it obviously.
Yeah. So it's just a fish.
Wow, nice. Oh, fine. What a great ending. What a great show you have made. I'm definitely going to put this in 1 month.
Thank you, sir.
My little girl is take the phone, bye.
Did XY Studios take it?
Yeah, they took it.
Oh, did they like it?
They like it. They loved it. In fact, the that director started crying.
Such a joker.
Yeah.
Now, when is it going to release?
It's going to release in next month.
Very good.
So it's nice, okay?
Yeah, I know, right?
This is a show about the Stevenson family.
Yeah, it's a good name, huh?
It's a very good introduction.
Yeah.
Stevenson family are driving down the road. Watch their journey in this show. Very cool family. They are an awesome family. They are in a emotional circus. Emotional circus.
Scratch! Pause. Hello, director. What the hell are you named the show? Yeah, fine. You better do that, okay?
What did he say?
He said that he's going to change the show name. Okay, let's continue.
The Stevenson family consists of 3 members. Zach.
Very good.
Guillermo. And the mother bear. They slowly get the...
name? I know.
It stops at this school where Zach, who was a sweaty teenager, gets out. Then they go to the police station, which is a grand and large police station.
Here,
Guillermo gets out. And slowly the car goes to the hospital where the mama bear, also known as Kimberlina, gets out.
Pause. Hello, director. What have you named? Kimberlina? What? No. You have to change it, okay? Fine.
What did he say?
He said that he'd change it, huh?
Very good.
After sweat, and sweat, the entire day, Kimberlina takes her car out. The car is going. It's the hardest turn, but she always manages it. It crashes.
So much action is there.
Crashes. The fire can be seen from miles. Guillermo sees it, and he realizes, but he doesn't speak. He runs at full speed and he sees the car and a tear rolls down his eyes. Kimberlina! Kimberlina! My dear Kimberlina, what has happened to you? My dear Kimberlina, what has happened to you? Let me feel your heartbeat. I cannot save you. Let me lift you and run! I am in the heroes. Baba, the savior. Yeah, nurse.
Pause.
Okay.
What the song they're looking for? 100.
It's okay.
Nurse, take her. Take care of my dear Kibalina. He is Guillermo the Savior. 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 Okay, let me take a taxi. Taxi! Taxi! Go fast! I'm going in a taxi. I like this taxi. This taxi is awesome. I like this taxi. It's a yellow color taxi. It's a yellow color taxi. Yellow, yellow, color, color, taxi, taxi, yellow, color, taxi. He stops at the schoolyard and he picks up his son. He goes to his son and says, Zaki, I have a very, very bad news to tell you.
What is it, Papa? What is it?
Your mother, my dear, Kimberlina.
Pause. Why? The voice is raging. Instead of making it more emotional, they're making it more funny.
I don't know what they're trying to do, okay?
Your mother, Kimberlina, she is in the hospital. I know, Papa. I only sent her there. Dun, dun, dun! Find out in the next episode of Emotional Circus.
What have you done, director? The action, anything is not good. The music, there's too much given to me. This show is nonsense. I tell, it's complete nonsense. What did he tell?
He told that he's going to completely remake the show.
Okay, good.